To be thankful for. You can look back over your shoulder and see where God. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy God. Give thanks. Because he's given Jesus. earth cries his song. That's what you ought to do tonight. Give thanks. I will give thanks. Give him praise. If you've been feeling weak, say I'm strong. If you've been kind of poor, can somebody say I'm rich? All I got to do is give thanks. Praise God. He's going to work a miracle. A supernatural miracle. Things that you could not do for yourself. Things that you tried to do and you couldn't work it out. If you just give thanks to him. Start walking in faith and speaking those things that are not as so worth. Stand right up in the devil's face and say, I'm rich. I'm strong. I'm an overcomer because of what the Lord has done. Oh, yes, I am somebody. I'm the head and my tail. I'm above all it and none of beneath. I know who I am. I'm a child of the king. I'm washed in the blood. Yes. Let the weak say. Weak man stand up and say I'm strong. Poor man say I'm rich. I'm rich anyhow because of what the Lord. Appreciating everybody else but him. Honor him and give thanks. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I don't believe in a weak, broke down, impotent, incapable, distraught, nervous God. I believe that I have a God who can do exceedingly and abundantly above all that we may ask or think, according to the power that worketh in us. Maybe you're standing beside somebody who does not know the awesomeness of God. Take them by the hand and look them square in the eye and tell them what a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Angels bow before